What's up, guys, and welcome back to Yooka-Laylee. And today we're gonna be continuing on with the game. Of course, we are right where we were earlier in the previous episode, above the first level. A lot of you guys said that I should try my sonar shot for breaking this. I don't know, a lot of people were like, Zebra, you gotta try that. I'm trying it, doesn't seem to work. That's okay, not really too worried about it. Oh, you know what, maybe I could get across to here? No, I can't, okay. But we did get this new glide move in the last episode, and I'm tempted to use this back on the original first level here. I don't know though. What is up there? I think that is now an area we can get up to with the glide move. So I'm gonna just be trying a few different things, of course, with our newly obtained things, but I just wanna say a few things. First off, thank you so much for your patience. I know this the series, you know, has been going a little slow after the first couple episodes just because I've been trying to do multiple things at once, and it's been a busy spring season. I don't know if I can actually make it from this angle. I might have to find a different way around. Yeah, because that's not gonna work. Okay, then we can't quite get up there unless we could do this. Oh, wait, not that. I know that we can slide our butts down the thing, but can I get, oh, I can do this. That wasn't too bad. Wake you up, and there we have it. It has been open. I don't know if that was the way we were supposed to do it, but that's the way I did it, because that's the zebra way. Still can't get in there though, so it might not have been worth it. Okay, note taken. Note taken indeed. Should we hop back into the first level or should we finally explore another level? I think we should finally explore another level. So let's go ahead and have some fun in World 2. Okay then, so we're finally entering World 2 here. You'll need 5 of us pages to spin this world. Not right now, because I want to explore it how it is, because while it is sort of inconvenient that it's smaller, I think it'll give us a better focus. Glitterglaze Glacier. All right, so this is looking pretty cool already. I like it a lot. Winter areas are usually fun in platformers when they're not being frustrated because of the lack of control over ice. We'll see what we have to do though. So my main focus in this area right now is to see if we can't find Trowzers in here so that he can give me a set of new abilities, because that's sort of just what I want. I can't quite get up here, can I? All right. Well, I can't go this way. This music is amazing so far. Usually you don't see like wintry areas as like World 2s and, you know, platformers like this, so I'm glad they're mixing it up. I'm gonna assume that this water right here ain't so good for me. No, it's fine. Which is weird because he's a lizard. He's cold-blooded, right? Wouldn't that mean that he's very susceptible to cold water? Wouldn't he be very susceptible to this entire area? Or am I not understanding the premise of cold-bloodedness? I don't know. Hello. Hiya! Don't even know if those guys are bad guys, but they look like it, so I'm gonna attack him. Because I'm a jerk. Oh boy. Oh look, there's Lady Person. Hi Lady Person, how you doing? Welcome back. I bet you'll have all my tonics unlocked in no time. Well, thanks for the confidence. We don't have the next one unlocked though. I wish it would tell me how, like, you know, like what I need to unlock them, but I guess it is a mystery. Well, I mean, I think you just need pages, but I wish it would tell you which one specifically, like how much specifically, so I can keep it in my brain. Okay, it doesn't look like there's too much to do there, and hiya! I can't break that. I'm just trying to look around and see what I can do. Oh, we got these guys. You know what? I don't want to deal with you. These are my least favorite enemies so far, because they're super tough to deal with when they're in their brick form, or whenever these eyes get onto anything. They're evil eyes, and I don't like that. Oh boy. Oh, there was nothing inside of those? Well, this one didn't break. Okay, now there's nothing inside of it. It's such a cool area so far though. Let me actually, oh, there's Trowzers. Oh man, just taking a look at everything. It's super cool, this like fancy, you know, like tower over there. It doesn't seem to be as big as the starting area of the first world. Well, I might be wrong. Either way, hello Trowzers, how you doing? You got any stuff for me? This isn't really your office, but welcome, lovely to see you. How do you rate, hold on, phone call. How do you rate the new office? It's not an office. Poor you, you don't even have a roof over your head. Ah yes, Trowzer Co. Company apologizes for any inconvenience while we refurbish our premises. Before I showcase our latest stunning maneuvers, can I offer you a cup of tea, coffee, pirate movie disc? No thanks, Trowzer, we're only interested in the movies today. Hold up, Yooka, what movies does he have? Well, oh, okay. For a second, I thought that there was only gonna be the same three as normal, but we got Slurp State, absorb the powers of gobbled items. So I'm guessing like the cannonballs outside of this level. Lizard Leap, you'll need this to contest my high jump record so we can jump higher. and those are the only two we have. So I can afford both of these. Let's go and do Slurp State. Top choice, are you sure this is the move you're after? I believe so. Wait, no, that's not what I wanted. Yes, okay. This move is banned in three different modern game genres. Yikes. Is it quality assurance move? Of definitely not quality assurance. Anyway, I've noticed my green friend's tongue isn't quite as spectacular as it should be. With this upgrade, your slurp will be seriously improved with the ability to absorb their properties of your food. That sounds cool, Trowzer. What kind of properties can I afford? Fire, sticky honey, other bits. Have a look at the internet. There's probably a list on there. And then we got Lizard Leap. Top choice, are you sure about this? Yep. I mean, I don't think there's anything else I can spend my quills on, so I might as well spend them on here while I have them. Let's see. I don't think that would be much trouble. I don't read the first part. The Lizard Leap will allow you to perform an impressive high jump. Just hold LT and press A to jump. Okay, that sounds useful. Okay, no sweat. Let's make sure they aren't. Yep, I'm leaving. Sorry, dude, I gotta see this move now. So, oh, I like that. So we got our lick that shouldn't be any different on the surface, you know, but if we keep trying some stuff, we should be able to see some different results. You know, like if we try to lick certain things, like the cannonballs out front, I can only imagine would have an effect, or maybe I'm wrong. Like, here's some fire right here, right? So I'm all fired up, and I don't really know too much about what that means. Like, it's obviously not the fire plant. Here, I'll lick it a little bit more. I can, like, it would be cool if it, like, melted the ice. Oh, that would be really cool. All right, things aren't any less slippery on the, what's it called here? Oh boy, watch out. Oh. I can't, like, oh, I can. I just need to stay on top of it. Mmm, toasty. I feel all fired up. Ow! What hit me? So cold must get warm. Oh, here we go. Here's the whole cold mechanic. So I gotta be careful. But I can also light things up. So if I make my way over here and boom, there we go. That's heated the place up a bit. All right, then. Well, now I'm all lighted up for now. I'm gonna wait right out. Oh gosh, you know what? I think I need to lick it. I think that's the issue, is that I'm not licking it. There we go. So once I lick it, I'm like refurbished with it. The thing is that I don't really have any indication on how long it lasts, so I can only hope it's a good amount of time. Okay, I'm all fired up, dude. Can I beat you up? He just doesn't care. I really don't understand this dude. Hold on. Wait, he's yellow now. He's yellow. Is that how I do it? I get away from him to taunt me? Hold on. There we go, I hit him that time. I'm about to die from freeziness, so I gotta get over here. Here, lick it up. I think I found out how to beat this guy. When he's taunting you, he turns yellow and I could get a hit in. So I sort of have to play a little bit of game of, like, I wouldn't say tug of war, but some kind of weird little game with him. Here, hello. Ow, that hurt. Oh boy. Turn yellow. Ah! Gosh darn it. Okay, this is not working out. And I'm about to die. Ah, I don't like that guy. He's definitely my least favorite so far. Ouch. Okay, dude. Okay, you know what? As long as this lady's here, I'm not interested. I just want to see what's at the end of this, because there has to be something good, right? Here, come on, quickly. I wonder if we'll find the hidden Banjo-Kazooie key in this area. Another torch. I hope it doesn't melt down. Me too. Oh boy, run. Because they're chasing me. But I remember, you know, like, I don't know too much about it, because I only played a little bit of Banjo-Kazooie, and I, like, watched much more of that, you know, through YouTube and stuff. Looks like we found all of them. That's raised the temperature a few degrees. Cool. Now, let's get out of here, Yooka. You can find all sorts of horrible critters in caves. All right. That's good to hear that we were able to... Ah! Speaking of which... But, yeah, back when I used to watch Banjo-Kazooie videos, I thought it was the coolest thing. That there was like a hidden key that you could only get, you know, like I guess you couldn't really technically get it properly and, you know, at the end of the day, but the goal they had with it. Cool, a blizzard's gone and blown my hat away. Okay, we'll try to find your hat, sir. Well, first off, let's get a pagey first. There we go, 10 pages currently. Where could there be a hat? This area is actually starting to get quite expansive already. Which is good and bad. You know, I'm trying to keep up with everything. I don't know what'll be under these little piles, if anything. Okay, angry trees, not what I needed in my life right now, to be honest with you. Out of all things, angry trees wasn't what I was waiting for. He's like, oh gosh, save me from the boredom of my life. I need, oh I know, angry trees. Ah, I regret this decision immediately. Now let's get up here and... And these remind me of the little tiki huts in the first level of Banjo-Kazooie. And I think there's a lot of stuff that's supposed to be sort of feeling similar to Banjo-Kazooie. There was somebody over there and we'll say hi to you. Oh, you're the skeleton lady that got in trouble in the first level. Okay, well, you're not as much in trouble this time, but I'm sure you need help with something, or you just want to be standing there looking like you need help. Hello, what's going on? Oh, thank goodness, help has arrived. The nearby tribe of monsters is holding a rather valuable artifact hostage. You mean the smelly old pot? That's about as valuable as Yooka's old socks. That pot is antique, I'll have you know. Oh gosh, look at him. Oh, what did you call me? Please help! The tribe are preparing for dinner inside of their homes. You'll need to pound the roofs and if we have any chance to escape. All right, Dr. Bones, we'll help. We'll help. Unlike you, we've got a stomach for this adventure game. All right, well, we'll give it a shot. So I just need to go like, bada boom. Oh, I broke your house. There was an angry bee inside. Well, you know, maybe I did you a favor. Like, I wouldn't want to live in my house if I had an angry bee inside. Can I beat up this guy? Oh, I can. Now those eyeballs have nowhere to go. See ya, eyeballs. Okay, come on, come on, get up here. And first slam. And this one, no, the eyeballs got to him this time. Come on. I'm like hitting like crazy and I'm not getting them. This is why I don't like the eyeballs. They're just such a pain. I mean, I'm really not good at fighting any of these guys, but especially the eyeballs. Oh, get you. Like, are these guys like, they're invincible, huh? Or maybe I just need to do something different with them. Like, maybe I could... I can't lick it. I tried to lick that one and it just hit me square in the face. So I really don't know how you take care of these bumblebee guys. They're the worst. All right, got this. And then we broke it. You know, that's something. What you gonna say? Wow, you really smashed those houses. The tribe will never recover from this. I can't remember her voice. I suppose they could igloo them back together. Please, take your award. Please, never make that kind of pun again. You're awful. Awful, I say. I think she just wanted, okay, to get that pagey off her hands. Because what did that even have to do with her at the end of the day? Because she's not gonna go and take the pot. But now I'm way back here. Oh boy. All right then, Mr. Pagey, you're mine. Do you have anything else to say? Probably not. Thank goodness you saved my pot. I was very worried. Don't worry, it's all gonna be, puns everywhere. Now I did see some stuff in this water here. And I don't know if I'm allowed to swim in this water or if it'll be too much. Oh gosh, there's angry things in this water, including an angry jellyfish. I'm gonna go this way. What is down here? Ooh, this looks cool. Fancy. What is in here? It's peaceful music, but sort of scary. Okay, so there is something in here. A substance, there is a ghost. Hello, ghost. I'm gonna have to catch you, aren't I? Is that another snowman looking for his hat? Oh gosh, don't you be running from me. I see your game now, is that, you know, you're super duper tough to catch because you're on ice. Oh, come on, come on. Oh, darn it. Ooh, whoop. No, oh, come on, I can't keep up with her. Gotcha, there we go. Just took some extra, you know, pushing my boundaries there, I guess. Hello, you don't look like you need a hat. I'm feeling far less manly without that missing hat. So you're missing a hat too. Where are these guys' hats? Yeah, I know you're missing your hat. Where are you guys placing your hats? Like they must all be in the same location. Have you checked the hat rack, maybe? Oh boy, these jellyfish are creepy. Like they are super creepy, but I just want this quill. Will I be able to get it? I will, look at me, cool. So I'm just gonna sort of follow the edge of the river here. Because the longer I don't have to swim in it, the better. This is just a rock. So that's the end of the river right there, cool. And then there's a bunch of stuff in here, or down there. Oh me, oh my. And then here's an interest in something else. It's just so much, too much to do, too much to see. But will it be cool? That is the question for you and me. Also, that's sort of something I don't do too much in this game, is they don't rhyme. Like, this is not something I did constantly in Banjo, is that they rhymed a lot. I guess they found that part to be like a little too annoying. So they removed it, or maybe it just didn't fit with the characters as well. Oh, what is in here? Besides a glitching bush. The bush really does not like, he's like, stop invading my privacy! Gosh, never seen such an angry bush before. All right, well, I don't see too much going on in there. Ooh, look at this, it's another transformer thing. Now we don't have the thing that she's gonna need, do we? All right, Fishhead, still in the science business? Oh, very much so. In fact, I've just made the final collaborations to the DNA ray, and it's ready for transformationing. With the latest modification, we'll really be able to teach that creep Dr. Quack and his new boss a lesson. Just make sure you press the correct button. The last transformation wouldn't last long in this weather. For this next transformation, I'll need you to bring me this world's molecule. All right then, but it seems like you haven't found it yet. Keep searching. I'm sure it's nearby. Like, I wouldn't imagine it'd be too much farther from the transformation machine, because that just, you know, makes sense. All right, eyeballs, get out of here. I don't want to deal with you. Oh, no. Whoa, get out of here. No. I don't like you, and you don't like me. What did I ever do to eyeballs? Am I really that much of a sight for sore eyes? He's like, you're making me sore, buddy. Get out of here. So what is up here? There are more angry eyeballs. I mean, like, the idea of the angry eyeballs, it's funny, it's cool, but I would like to see sort of like a bigger variety of enemies. Like, we've seen the little ice goblins, and we've seen eyeballs, and that's it. So what do you want? You are silly looking. Hello, sign dude.
Finally, you're here. Hurry up and get to work. Or Plankern's firewood for sure.
Plankern? Good, this level needs warming up.
Shut it, goth girl. Now do what sculptors are paid for.
Did the game crash? Okay, the game didn't crash, but it just stopped for some reason.
Now do what sculptors are paid for and sort out that dodgy statue.
But we're not.
Quiet, get to work. When Capital B finds out I accidentally botched his nice new sculpture, he'll be put in a
neighbor dispute complaint for sure. Oh, he'll put in. Okay. What is going on with this statue? You'll need plenty of power to fix those imperfections for sure. I have no idea what you're talking about, dude. I don't think we can.
Stop rambling and fix that statue, your sculptor. Types are all the same. All talk, no action. If you want your payment, you better get a move on.
Payments, yes sir! All right, well, let's try to make this guy happy so we can get some sweet, sweet rewards. Payment in some way, shape, or form. Ooh, hello, you're stuck in ice. I'm gonna have to find a way to melt that. You are a treasure chest. It is not a treasure chest I can open, so I guess it doesn't hold too much value to me. Where can I find fire then? Hopefully somewhere nearby. Whoa, oh come on, I couldn't even steer myself there. Game, I was trying to go left and I just kept going right. Oh, here we go. Well, we'll try to give this a shot. And it's not something we can aim at from here, unfortunately. So we're gonna have to really make our way around and just go quick with it. So let's get up here and run more like roll. Oh, come on. I think I might not be able to make it. We're gonna find out. Oh no, I did it. I'm doing it, right? Are you kidding me? No, that doesn't work. I don't understand. What is illogical about that? Am I doing something logically wrong or is the game? Because I honestly just don't understand. You get the fire plant that's in a convenient location for something relating to that. You go and start spraying the ice block and nothing happens. Like, I thought that maybe it just turned into water and it was just like a weird water cube, but I tried to walk into it and no, it still had the properties of ice. So honestly, I am absolutely clueless at what that's supposed to be, you know, trying to tell me to do there, because it's like, I feel like that's the kind of logic the game has been teaching me. If something is ice, it can be melted, right? I mean, we just had a quest earlier where we're lighting up fire blocks, or we're lighting up torches to warm up the area. Like, I don't know. Like, it's just confusing. Either way, I'm going up here. And what are we going to find? Another ice block, maybe? Whatever this is, maybe I need to get, like, maybe I need to lick up a cannonball? Like, I don't really know. We haven't gotten the chance to look up the cannonballs yet, and that's probably something I wanted to try to do soon. I didn't know how much in depth I wanted to explore this level, but I feel like I'm getting my fill on it. Like, I really did want to go back and, you know, get more stuff in the first world. I just didn't feel like I had the abilities to, which was a big reason why I wanted to come to world two, to get more abilities. Now I have more abilities that should help me get around a little bit better, and maybe even help me complete more stuff. So what is going on in here? Oh my. Grenade. Well, note taken, this is probably going to be our answer to most things. So let's get over here, and there's a rubble. Rubble. It still does nothing to the rubble. Okay. Can it do something to this stuff?
It can, look at that, look at that. So I will do what I can with this as much as I can, as fast as I can, and it's over. Well, not too fast. It doesn't have much of like a lob to it, so I don't know if I'd be able to make this shot. We'll have to try it though. Even the farthest shot, it disappears after a while even, so it's a short range focus thing. Yeah, let's get rid of you guys. So I just need to make it quick. I need to make it nice and snappy. Let's get over here, and then go, 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 and then I don't even need these platforms, because... Okay, I'm just getting across as fast as I can, exploding whatever I can. Oh, okay, that was enough, hooray, it counted! I was worried about the top of his head being a pain in the butt, but hey, about time I was expecting Capital B to come home from the shops at any moment. Here you are then, take your reward and clear off, useless sculptors, yikes. Thanks, Planker, but we're not. Enough talk, clear off! Well, I guess we'll always be a sculptor to this guy. Well, I'm not quite done, because remember, there was one over there. So we'll try to go ahead and do that one. I'm still sort of clueless on what we want to do with the ice block. That still doesn't make any sense to me. I'm almost like positive it's a glitch and that should work. Obviously it's like, there just happens to be a fire plant and there just happens to be an ice block and you don't want me to do that? Like, I don't know, if not, it'd be awful design. In my opinion, at the least. Maybe not to you, like maybe you're like, oh, Zebra, an idiot because you just fell off. And I wouldn't argue. Okay, I made it across in time, yeah! Oh, hey, there we go, there's the molecule. Nice. So now we can head back this way and fall. Like, I really don't like, one thing I really don't like is that you can't transition from a rolling jump to a glide. Like, you know, like here's a glide, here's rolling and jumping, but you can't transition to a glide. And I just feel like that's not cool. You should be able to. I just feel like that it would, not only does it make sense, it just feels like it would be a fun addition to the moveset. Like really, I think that they should create a moveset that's very, very versatile and then work their levels around that instead of trying to limit the controls in whatever way that it might work the opposite. All right, well, let's just go ahead and go down here. And like I said, it would be near the thing and I wasn't wrong. All right, so I have it. I don't really need to talk to you, do I? Magnificent, if you're ready to transformation. Yep, okay, I am. I am indeed, 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 indeed. Oh boy, here it goes. It's ready to zap me. Please be gentle. And are you ready to transform? Yep. What's it gonna turn me into? Like an ice cooler? A tractor, whoa, look at this, this is so cool. Extraordinary, a snowplow. I wasn't expecting that. To accelerate, press L and to boost with X. Is he also, would you mind clearing my driveway? Ah, this is so cool! I'm having a lot of fun with this one! Ah, this is so, so cool, and I can jump. Looks like my traction isn't that great, oddly enough, for being a snowplow, which to me means that I could probably get up here and finally clear, ah! What is with the traction? There was even no snow there. That doesn't make sense. But the little snow piles I can probably clear out now, so I'm gonna go ahead and try to do that. Oh geez, it's so wonky. You just gotta take it nice and slow. Oh gosh, I have to go on those platforms now. Oh no, this might not even work. Like those snow piles might actually just be a part of the scenery. Maybe they're a part of the scenery. Maybe I should try something a little more productive. Because one of the things is not only is it hard to go fast or slow, there's no proper brake button. So one of you just wanna land on a dime? Not easy. If at all possible to even land on that is this thing. I don't know, that's a little ridiculous. Like, I understand this game's supposed to be challenging because it's supposed to, you know, be like an old school game, even though I feel like this has actually so far been more challenging than Banjo-Kazooie for me. The crystalline cave. It's been fun, but gosh darn, sometimes we're just like, what the heck? All right, I'm not seeing too many uses for this truck, even though it's fun to drive with because it's so cool looking, but beyond that, it's not easy to drive itself. Well, I guess I'm gonna keep on going. I wanna find a use for this truck so bad, and it's probably pushing the snow, but I'm not pushing that one because it was just way too difficult. Oh no! Oh. Well, I'm on my way back. What can I do with this thing? I can, oh look at that, and now I'm gonna be like wicked heavy. That's cool. I like that one. What's in here? Is this gonna be another quiz area? Because if so, I'm not in the mood for a quiz, but we'll find out. Hybrid towers.
Oh, look at that, it wraps around. It's a shortcut. Nice, I like that a lot. So we just still don't have anything around here because going through that, you know, door, like it seems like it clears our abilities. I don't think there's anything around here that I can lick up. So I think that'll be it for now. We're gonna go ahead and go into the first world again. Oh, this wasn't here before, because before I didn't extend this area. Oh, hot puny lizard. The Great Rampo is not interested in the door-to-door sales. Turn back or face thy doom. Oh, hello, sir. You were not here previously because I extended this area after I first traversed this area. That was dumb of me. Oh, wait, what is this? Hold on. Let me glide down to here. Oh, what in the world? Whoa, Laylee, check out this mysterious pirate treasure. I wonder if there's more to find in the other grand tomes. You just says things so darn slow sometimes. Well, I found that. I have to go all the way back up now, but that was a cool, nice little find. I appreciate it. So I wonder if this really is something I could do right now, or if it's something that'll still be too difficult, because I feel like that'll be typical Yooka-Laylee right now, as if this is still difficult to do. Nice, you unlocked a new tonic. Wait, what did I do to unlock a new tonic? Did I beat up like a certain amount of enemies or something? The Great Rampo, Ancient Angular Stoneblock. Is this a boss fight? The Great Rampo has no need for thine double glazed windows, sales mortals. I'm not trying to sell you anything. We're not selling windows, we're hunting pages. I'm Yooka and this is Laylee.
Silence, Great Rampo knows hustle when he reads it. You two have been bothering every character on this island with your so-called deals. Prepare to be punished by my ancient slanty towers, annoying glass peddlers.
What would we want with, okay. So what exactly is going on now? Can I just come up here and just, you know, show you what for? Maybe that's not what I wanted to do. Let's try that again. The angling is weird. Okay, ow, that hurt, which is expected. So I need to maybe take it slower here, and I'm probably going to die. But hey, wait, there's stuff to lick up. There we go. Lick you up, and then it just disappears at the bottom. Okay, that's good to know. The problem is that you go way too fast for it. Oh boy. There we go, we got up here. Wait, punch him. There we go, I punched his tooth. Oh gosh, he has fire breath. He has fire breath, ow, ow, ow. Oh my, was that really it? It was just getting up here and then we just gotta punch his teeth? He reminds me of the Kirby boss actually, was that it?
Ah, Great Rambo's winning smile is ruined.
Oh no, I feel awful. Just gonna have to go see a dentist. Whoa, okay, that might not be it. That might just be phase one. Ow, come on, that's not fair.
All right, the Great Rampo slope is for invited guests only, stay away.
Okay. Totally not staying away. Let's get this back up to almost full health, which is good stuff. So I just need to remember the pattern and be able to move in a way that's concise enough to actually work with the pattern. Oh man, it's so weird. Whoa, I don't know what I did there, but I was able to do it. Okay, get it. Oh, I almost got you there, but now I gotta dodge your stuff, huh? All right, which way are you gonna shoot first? To the left, and then to the right, and then back to the left, and maybe to the right again? Yep. Predictable. And then tooth, nice.
Ah, stop, Great Rampo's dental maintenance are well overdue.
Poor Grandpa. How does he even make his way to the dentist? I don't know, he's a big guy. Don't know how easily he gets around.
Ah, let's see how thy deal with this mortal pests.
Are you immortal? I mean, I figured you would be taking such a beating if you were immortal. I mean, maybe, well, I mean, I guess you can make fun of somebody for being mortal. While still being mortal, it's not really a good thing. Huh. Now when it comes to, can I actually like jump over these? I don't know, it's really odd. Cause like obviously it doesn't seem like it's designed to like let you jump over them. I don't know. Okay, let's try this one more time. Ready, go, jump. Maybe if I time my jump just perfect? Jump, no. How did I like go back into rolling that one time? Was that just pure luck? The camera hates me. Oh man. Oh, I gotta zigzag a little bit. Come on, oh gosh darn. That is so difficult. I don't know how I feel about it. But if I zigzag like this, oh, that's the trick. I died doing it, but now I know what to do.
I hate it that that happens. You cannot know where those logs are on your way down, so it's just an extra hit you have to take. That's ridiculous. I don't know, there's some things I'm not like really happy with the game so far today in this episode. Like some things the game has done, I just feel like it's rude. So I jump higher when I'm not moving, it seems, so I can't actually sit on this and like not move. And this is what I was supposed to do the entire time, I guess. And I was just sort of being a dingus again, as per usual, you know. You know the dealio with me. Okay, I just need to get one tooth. I should be able to, if he does his normal pattern, which is to the left, to the right, to the left, then to the right, to the fire, left, then the fire, right. That's a really dumb song. And then tooth, and then hit it. There you go. Oh, and he's down for the count. No, Great Rampo's sacred slope has been desecrated. Cursed thou shalt, mortals. Great Rampo should have pretended not to be home. This window game is quite exciting. Fancy a change of profession, Yooka? Huh, interesting. So can we do anything with you, buddy? Oh, there you go. Ah, not my eyes. Great Rampo did not foresee such an aggressive salesmanship. Interesting. And his chin. Huh. This guy's weird. This whole game is weird, but especially this guy. What is up here then? What are we gonna find? Besides those three quills. I don't think anything. I think it's just a long fall down from here. Ooh, there is a platform. This area is like oddly untextured. Just very, very, plain. I don't know what to feel about it. Maybe I shouldn't feel anything. I should just leave and... Are you kidding me? It would not let me move. Okay, for some reason, it didn't actually damage me for, you know, the final blow there. And I guess because it was like an invincibility frame. Ooh. There we go. At least we're back up to like better health than what we were. Now what? We defeated what I guess is the boss of the area. So if we go to view totals and go to... where are we right now? Tribalstack Tropics. We've gotten not even a half of the pages. Much more than half. We're three-fourths of the way there for the quills. We've gotten the one flower. I don't know where the play coin or that power battery thing is. So there's still much to do. I'm just still trying to figure out how to do most of it. This isn't the same one we found earlier. This little hole in the wall, this is a different one. Let's try to land in this one and see what we get. Just a creepy skeleton. Nothing more, nothing less, okay. If you say so, Mr. Skeleton, I'm out of here. Oh, there's some more quills. Let's see what I can do to get across to there without like messing this up and falling to my doom. Just like that. Okay, well here's three more to my quest of getting all of them. Now I know the pig is another situation we're trying to find out. I don't really know too much to do with, you know, like what to do about the pig though. Like he's sort of a weird predicament with it all. I don't think I can make this jump. But I honestly have no clue how else to get here. I know I can make this jump. I can make that no problem. All right, let's beat up you guys. There we go. Let's get that because I really need it. Now I'm pretty low on health right now. Well, that was good. Now what about you, Mister? Cagey? Hey, come to enjoy the view? Nope, we've come to collect the you. To free me, you'll have to complete these this course by gliding through the hoops. Don't ask why, it's just the way they do things up at these altitudes. Interesting. Good luck and try not to look down. I'll try. So I have to go through all the rings. Okay, let's give it a shot. And I gotta, you know, get the gliding, which I couldn't have gotten here in the first place without gliding. So it was good of an idea for me to go, you know, to World 2 to get some stuff done. Okay, lady, I don't like you. There we go. Go back to Sonic the Hedgehog. It looks like a Sonic the Hedgehog enemy, or sort of like a futuristic Donkey Kong enemy. Ooh, you know, you got the bumblebees in that game and they're not fun. But yeah, so it's good that I went ahead and did some stuff because if not, you know, I wouldn't be able to do this. I would have never been able to find my way here. Thanks, game. Thanks, game. One thing I'm just now realizing is that I'm really glad it isn't timed. It just, there's just rings chilling out, which actually makes it, I guess, a lot more relaxing. Okay, you're gonna shoot like you did, and then you're just gonna chill out there because you gotta reload. So I guess that's my time to take advantage because you're gonna shoot as well. I'm just gonna hope I don't run into it because it's really hard to see at this angle. Yeah, okay, I did it, okay. I think that was probably the hardest one right there. And then there's one last one right here. And oh no, this might not be it. Oh, it is indeed not it. Oh, okay, one, two, 3. Yeah, okay, we did it. Hey, look at our cool up close camera shot as we get ourselves a paging and a caging. Bada boom, so this is our 12th one in this area? Whoa, you found a stack load of pages. Capital B will be furious. What does a stack load mean? Don't forget, many of my friends are hiding in areas you can only find by expanding the grand tomes. I don't think I can expand this area anymore. I sure hope not. I'm glad we're finding more areas that we can actually complete right now. That's pretty darn nice. Okay then, but we've done a lot of exploring today, and I've been trying to like keep a good record with this game and like try to play an hour at a time, and whatever I get within, you know, that hour is sort of like the episode. So I think that's probably where we'll be finishing things off today. I'm glad we made a little bit of progress everywhere. I definitely want to finish World 1 if I can before I officially do World 2. It does make me way more happy that we have now completed the boss of World 1 if I have to go off anything. But with that being said, thank you guys so much for watching today's episode of Yooka-Laylee. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, make sure to give this video a like, share it with your friends and family, and of course, comment in the comment section below. If you watch this point of video, make sure you comment gliding zebra so I know you've watched in the video and that you are a Zebratastic viewer. By the way, thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.